All right, a quick 3-1-1 update on that last video I just did. Right now it is 4:51. I got a reply back from them at 4:33. So from the time I sent my reply to their reply at 4:10, I replied at 4:21. So within 12 minutes, 4:33, they replied. Now you got to ask yourself, how the fuck does it take 46 and a half hours to get the initial reply, but then 12 minutes on a re-reply? Excuse me? That's what's called bullshit. Anyway, this person, the same person, this idiot Frankie, corrects, oh, I'm sorry, I correct myself. It should read this. What the fuck didn't you put that down in the first place, moron? You see what I'm talking about? It's just round and round we go, a cat chasing its tail, a dog trying to lick its ass. You know what? It is the most ridiculous thing I've ever seen. You have to fight with these guys. It's like bullshit. Anyway, we'll see what comes from that. I just love the 10 business days. Oh, yeah, we've improved. We've done this. We've done that. Well, you know what? Having the concept of up to 10, it could be maximum 10 business days by the time someone gets around to it. That's not improving. It's just the same or worse. Fuck you, 311.